I want to wish a big happy birthday to the best twin combo in boxing history. Jermell is the king of the 154 division. He has all the belts. Jamal is the king of the 160 division, 32-0. I'm going to tell you some other twins who participate in boxing but have never reached the heights of the Charlotte twins. You have, of course, Jason Maloney and Andrew Maloney, their twins. Liam and Ryan Walsh. Henry and Jim Cooper. First twin is Australian. The other two are British. Then you have Peter and Simon Eubank. They're the older brothers of Chris Eubank. And those are the real twins, so you could say, not even close. The Charlottes, here they are with their good friend Chris Brown and the rest of the team. But it's very amazing for one person to win a championship. But it's amazing when it's twins and they're both two different weight classes doing their thing, dominating the sport. Jermell at 154, Jamal at 160. Here are some sounds and sights from their birthday party tonight. Check it out.
This how they coming. Four of them. I used to just get one cake. Now they gave me four of them.
I think me and my brother do a hell of a job putting together a solid team to where, like, we can enjoy every moment of every day, and it's like people take it for granted. So, with this being my birthday, becoming undisputed, and then just waiting on my brother to handle his business, and just, you know, life is amazing. I can't think of anymore. All I did was train very hard. I read every day. He would call me sometimes. I'll be running ball. I call you every day. I'll be running. That's your answer. I've been doing that for months and months and months, so I know once we get them all lock in on something, we dedicated, we solid about it. So appreciate everybody for having come down here. I hope that I treated anyone wrong or treated someone bad. Today, this is my brother, my twin brother.
Yeah.
The closest person on earth to me.
Yeah.
And I get a chance to experience the night on my birthday with him. Man, thank you, bro. Thank you, Shaw. Thank you, family. Thank you, friends. It's amazing. Amazing time we had. Let's go up one time.
Yes, sir. Yeah.
He held up. He don't want that. He go, I'm going to try to say a nigga drink.
Come on. Drop.
Ellie Sekback, reporting. But ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekback, reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekback, reporting.